My friends, this will be the last of my daily reflections, at least for the time being. I've enjoyed preparing these reflections, and I'm very grateful to those of you who viewed them. I meant them to be a source of encouragement during these past months when we were mostly confined at home due to the coronavirus pandemic. But now, thankfully, we are able, at least on a limited basis, to resume some of our normal activities. The danger posed by COVID-19 is by no means gone from our midst. In various states, there is an alarming rise in infection and hospitalization rates, just at the very time we thought that the hot weather would give us a respite. Here in Maryland, the numbers remain low, and we are gradually reopening our churches. I can only encourage you, as I remind myself, that it is important still to take precautions. Yes, there may be conflicting advice from medical authorities, and policies do vary from state to state. But let us take every precaution that we can to keep ourselves and those around us safe. This is not only good citizenship, it is also the way of Christian love. When we are more concerned for the good of our neighbor than we are for our own preferences. Well, as summer rolls on, it is my hope to have a quiet week or two. If possible, I will visit my mom, who's in a nursing home, with whom I speak every evening. I also hope to do a little more reading, perhaps some writing, and spend more time in prayer. I hope you will have a safe, pleasant, and blessed summer, and that one day we can all be together in the Lord's house once again. God bless you. God keep you in His love.